Blasted, didn't you read the damn sign?
I'm a woman. The only thing I can read is a cookbook.
Figures.
You have a nice place?
Had to kill a dozen Frenchmen for it. Reeked a snail for a good spell. Sex now?
Yes, I like it as sex. And later we can maybe get a duo win.
When there's trouble that heeds his call, his defense is greater than a wall. He's a man of unrentable will, 'cause he strikes like hammer unto anvil. The fight is never in his odds. His preference is thick and busty broads. There is no weapon he could not handle, 'cause he strikes like hammer unto anvil. For all the death he's caused, he'll pay. The hand he's dealt will always end the same. And he's prepared to go to war. It's well known who he chooses to fight for. He's the one who is never afraid to kill, 'cause he strikes like hammer unto
Get me the king. I wish to bargain with him. It's in both of our best interests.
This is the king. Who is this?
My name is Stu the Malicious. You may not know it, but you are in danger. I have planted nuclear boogie bombs beneath all of England. And I wish to be paid a ransom.
It's pronounced nuclear, you dumb butt. How do I know you're not lying?
Would a liar do this? I am dead serious. My Jeff Bezos penis spaceships were able to steal one of your nukes. And in 24 hours, Stalin's fist will erupt under your streets. The Great Union will rise again.
I know just the man. Notify MI6.
It seems that all of London is in danger. 007.
Who is it this time? An arms dealer over their head? A ballsy Islamic State, or perhaps something entirely new? Well, spit it out.
A remnant of the Soviet Union stole one of our nuclear boogie bombs and is holding us ransom.
That's it?
No, it's different this time. His name is Stu the Malicious, and he's planted the nukes below London. We don't negotiate with terrorists, so we're sending you to find out a bit about him while we attempt to find the subterranean nukes before it's too late. We want you to get into his inner circle. His daughter is the key. She's been communicating with us how to get inside his base in the Ural Mountains. Before going, you're going to need to pick her up in our safe house in Poland.
You can count on me. When do I start?
Today. Head over to Q Branch for your equipment.
Hey, Riz King, what happened to your leg?
Sup, nigga? Some of M's jits told me you could use a hand on your next assignment. I think I've got just the stuff, G. This is the Kushmobile. 200 ghetto power, 3-liter skunk tank, 8 bong engine, backseat blunt roller, ganja exhaust. Perfect for the projects.
But I don't think I'm going to the projects.
Forgot to mention the built-in radar. Finds general locations of radioactive shit, as well as the nearest dispensaries for that wacky tobacco. So when are we going to have a smoke sesh?
I don't smoke weed. Risking.
Right. I'll pretend I didn't just hear that. Here is your new watch. It has access to the internet as well as any camera in the world. Perfect for scoping out the perfect 420 spot. Whoa.
This will be put to good use. Thank you, Riz King.
Why, of course, 007. Good luck saving Britain.
Dispensary detected. Weed nearby.
Oh, Riz King, when will we learn? A woman driver. Ha! Silly broad. Who are you?
Why, I'm Lilac Tate, and who might you be?
My name is Bond. James Bond.
I've heard rumors that my very own daughter has betrayed me. Do you have any insight on this?
I'm afraid so. Our recon teams have seen her in cahoots with a man by the name of James Bond. Do you know of him?
Yes. I remember him quite well. Send some gooners after him.
What's that? No, it must have been the wind. Who's having fun without me? Smoke bomb. Wait, this isn't a normal smoke bomb. No, Riz King replaced them with snoop bombs. This is weed. Contact high. It's too strong.
the Tsar.
You know what? Maybe your gunners aren't so bad after all. What am I saying? That's some strong stuff.
We're almost at the base. There you will meet my father. I've come to terms. You need to kill him to end this.
Yeah, I think I'll handle. Just one more thing. Will you marry me?
I've only known you for a few hours, of course.
Is everything okay in London? Has the bomb been found?
No. However, we have reason to believe he's in London.
Lilac was captured and Stu was nowhere in sight.
That makes no sense. Why would he risk blowing himself up?
We don't know. Come back home. I have a suspicion he is near.
I know that smell. It's knockout kush.
No.
So.
All right, get the hotbox helmet off them. I am Stu the Malicious, and you fucked up my face.
I've never even met you.
I was talking to my cat.
Stu, the elusive man wishes to speak to you.
He can wait. Mr. Bond, my nukes are incredible. With one press, London will be no more. But we will live. Don't even think about killing me, for a timer for 1 hour has already been set. The Soviet Union will rise again.
My God, there's a Kush pool nearby.
What are you doing?
Thank you.
Lilac, did you make it?
Yes, I'm being picked up as we speak. They're saying they were able to disarm the bombs. We did it!
Your Royal Highnesses, my lords, ladies and gentlemen, the toast is the bride and bridegroom, Mr. and Mrs. James Bond.
So, you're thinking about resigning, but what would the others say?
To hell with them. Me and Seinfeld haven't been on good terms for a while now. Maltese is Maltese, and half of everyone I know is dead, and the list only grows.
We should play some Halo 3 when we get home. You can be chief if you want. I know how picky you are.
I'll keep in contact with the Riz King. That I know. No. Oh, we had all the achievements in the game. It's not fair. We had Vidmaster.
We have all the time in the world. Time enough for life to unfold all the precious things love has in store. We have all the love in the world. If that's all we have,